Hi, I'm Tom Lawler from Bumper Boy. I thought I'd just take a minute to do a little tailgate session and introduce you to the new electronics coming out for the Bumper Boy. We designed these electronics for Hawx Outdoors, which have the new dog and gun system and the first integrated training and hunting system available on the market. Anyhow, this is what your new upgrade is going to come in. It's the Hawx box. The only thing it's going to be missing is the revolutionary new Hawx e-collar. You can buy that at any time to add to your Bumper Boy system. So you'll basically be getting this accessory case, and this is the new transmitter, which is a much more intuitive transmitter than the old one. You simply use the dial to set what launcher you want. Launcher 1, 2, 3, you can actually drive up to 6 different launchers. And then this key would be for your launch key, this key could be for your sound key, and this could be for your motion key. And you can also drive an e-collar by just using the toggle switch if you want it in that mode. Again, an all-in-one training system. And you can see, if you compare it to the old transmitter, it's much more intuitive. In other words, you'll understand how to use it right away, as well as there is no programming with this unit. The next thing that comes in the case is a nice leather lanyard by Hawx, which you can attach and put on, and also a belt clip, which you can put on your belt and it adjusts any which way you want. It also comes with an AC charger. It comes also with a handy car charger. Any of these units now can be charged. So what are the new things that are in the system? I can quickly go over with you. First, let me start with the transmitter and explain it a little bit. The main difference between the older system and the new system is this is a much easier to use and more intuitive system. The dial here allows you to select your launcher. Launcher 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And 6, if you want 6 launcher. This button here is a launch key, so it will launch it. This will produce a sound, and this produces your motion. Versus the old transmitter, which as you can see isn't as intuitive as this one, and does require programming, which this system does not. When we talk about ease of use, one of the things that we can talk about is the new receiver, which is on your Bumper Boy. And if we wanted to change a sound, we simply push the sound change key, and it allows you to change it at any time to duck, pheasant, human, or goose, where in the older system you would have had to reprogram it. And the only thing that you have to do is when you come to your launcher is you just hit the reload button and you're ready for your next series after you reload it. The next thing that we can talk about is the waterproofness. This is a 100% waterproof transmitter, and this is really waterproof from the top, or what we call, there's a gasket in here, so it really is much more waterproof than the old design. However, we still have connectors, so water could get in if you submerged it. The next thing I'd like to talk about is batteries, and that's a big difference between the old units and the new units. In the new units, we use lithium-ion batteries, and we have a very sophisticated fast charging system that charges both the receiver and the transmitter in less than 2 hours from a dead state. Most of the time, you'll be charging a battery within an hour maximum, or you can even get a day's charge within 15 minutes, and you can plug it into your car. All these systems have an extended warranty versus the old system. The old system had a 1-year warranty, these have a 2-year warranty. The other things that we can talk about are the new features. And the new features on the units is, one, we've got third-party capable. Any third-party machine on the market today will run on your Bumper Boy, including Wingers, Max 5000s, or any Malcolms, which would be a gunner-up type thing, or any type of bird launcher. We also have a combination sound key and launch key, where you can just push one and it will go quack, 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 and then it will launch. The other thing is we have a skip key for 4 shooters in bi-directional mode, allowing you to change the order of the firing order. And we also have a new feature, which is called Auto Run, which you may have seen here. And it's a small Bluetooth type interface, which communicates to your transmitter. and then their unit. And what Auto Run allows you to do is to run multiple units with one button. And we're going to do a little video segment later about how Auto Run works, and we'll give you a demonstration of it. Again, we're getting to the concept of all-in-one training, where you can pay more attention to your dog and less about running your launchers. So this is the wind up on this tailgate session. Please tune into our other videos.